I use them a little bit too much in the beginning, and I think I'm being a little bit too aggressive. The problem with the blades is it's better to be aggressive. Dude, let's fucking try one more time. Yeah, I'm streaming early today. A meeting I have has gotten moved, and it's like I'll stream an hour or something now, and then I'll probably stream again tonight. That's the plan. Did I buy the blades? I bought them. You need to find a mark, and then I bought them for 40,000. I talked to the crow looking hunter. Dude, what the fuck? I really like him. I mean, with any weapon, I feel like in this game, it's really about what kind of weapon do you like using. I think for the faster enemies, like the hunter I fought in the Chalice Dungeon, they help a lot. The problem is their range, and they don't do a lot of damage. So I don't know if it's the right thing to do here. Maybe I should use the sword instead, but it's like, it's also for enemies where the stun with the pistol isn't necessary. It's good. But yeah, I like him. It's a good variety thing to have. I think the combo with these and the greatsword is really good because they are opposites, and they actually, luckily enough, use the same, like it's the skill thing you need to level up to for them to do well, and the fact that that's the same thing for those two weapons is kind of lucky. I don't know if I should try to poison that fucker or some shit. Don't have like the poison knives. I don't have an arm. Yeah, poison knife. No, why not try him? Why not? Maybe I can use it like as a stun mechanic or something. Yeah. Leveling up helps a lot. It really does. I feel like especially leveling up stamina and health. Being way too aggressive here. How you like that, huh? When someone just throws shit at you all the time. Huh? How do you like that? How about another knife for you, buddy? How do you like that, huh? What? That was quite the range on that shit. Don't die. Did he put it somewhere I can't reach it? What the fuck is this? Dude, that's fucking crazy. That's annoying. He put it up on the thing where I couldn't reach it. Oh my god. Well. I feel like I'm not doing enough damage with these. So maybe the sword is the way to go. I need to go get some potions. The poison knives don't help that much either. I did get stabbed, but yeah, I feel like it's doable. It'll probably be easier if I leveled up once or twice, but it's definitely doable. I think I need to be less aggressive. Alright. too bad those bullets are in storage and not just ones that I have. Then I would just fucking spam him with those. Now it annoys me that I can't go to that prison. I would really have liked to explore that some more. I just hate those sack fuckers. Because there was this chick there that asked for help. That I feel like I should give her something or talk to her at another point, and then I could have helped her maybe. And there was this whole area that I hadn't explored, but I guess. Just assumed I could. I must be able to go back because it's there was a boss there. Let's go check out this shit up here. What is this last thing? All right. Max HP, max stamina. More echoes. So I don't want that now. Now I want max vial up. Let's try that. That was here. It's really annoying that one time I actually got him stunned and it didn't work. I wasn't fast enough to use it. I just checked my drive club progress. I am level 49, so I need one level up. I need to complete 3 drift events, just any event, just finish it, not win. And then I need to draft, you know, the thing where you drive past another car for 100 miles. Miles of drafting, that's what's gonna take time, I imagine. I know I keep saying the next day or something, but I'm gonna do it one of these days. I just want to know that I'll be able to do it within an hour or so. I think I need a little bit more. Should I try the sword? That's probably pretty good. I don't know if the big sword is probably not fast enough. What about this? That has a little bit more range. Let me try the knives again. Why don't I? I should have more. Whatever. Dude, just kill me. Let's see if I get the... Kill me, please. If I get 23 blood vials. Before I use all of them. I should have 23 now. Right. Yes, alright. That was better. It's pretty cool if you get to the later part of those swings, you speed up your attack, so if you get like 4 or 5 in, you're gonna do so much damage. Then it really starts speeding up. Thinking maybe I'm focusing too much on speed with this dude. He's not that fast. Should I try with this? I guess I can put... fire paper. You know what, fuck it, let's try it, I have plenty of that. That was bad. And there, I just wasted 2 potions on that shit. Don't do that. Can I push him off the cliff here? Come on. Okay, okay. I'm being too aggressive again now. It's so stupid. Why am I doing that? I'm playing way too aggressive. Why am I going for more swings? It's so fucking stupid. Playing this smart at all. I'm wasting so many fucking potions. That's so stupid. Dude. Oh. I played that so poorly. Holy shit. I'm playing way too aggressive.